We start tonight with breaking news. Gunfire on a playground and basketball court, leaving two people dead and two others injured. I'm Yuki Washington.
I'm Jessica Cartaglia. More than 50 shell casings are scattered on the ground around the Roberto Clemente Playground at 18th and Wallace Streets in Spring Garden. Eyewitness News reporter Greg Argos is at the scene with an update from police now. Greg.
Jessica, Yuki, good evening. The deputy police commissioner for the Philadelphia Police Department says what happened here tonight is the result of Philadelphia's culture of violence. As you mentioned, 55 bullets rang out around 8 o'clock tonight here at the Roberto Clemente Park. This is off of 18th and Wallace, and we've learned not only were four people shot, two of them have died. Police say a 21-year-old male who was shot multiple times in the chest, he died here on scene. And then about 45 minutes ago, we've heard that the 18-year-old shot in the lower back did die at Jefferson Hospital. This all rang out, these shots fired around 8:10 once again. Three men were told by investigators walked onto this basketball court. Not only were there the four victims playing basketball, there were some 15 people on the court as well, another 15 in the nearby playground. Those three suspects started opening fire, 55 shots fired. They chased the victims down, gunned them down here at this park. Police rushing those three victims who were not deceased here on scene to Jefferson Hospital. And as I mentioned, the second victim dying there just about an hour ago tonight. Police are reviewing surveillance video of this entire thing. Neighbors say what happened sounded like fireworks. Take a listen.
We have video that shows three males enter the playground from Wallace Street and targeted the deceased male. Chased him around the playground and shot him multiple times to his torso. Then opened fire on the other group of males that was also in the playground, which was the males that we transported to the hospital.
I was sitting on my couch watching TV, and I thought I heard fireworks go off, and that's not really uncommon in this area, so I kind of just didn't even think twice about it. But then a few minutes later, I saw cop cars and, you know, an ambulance drive by, so I walked outside, and a guy was walking past me, and he was like, yeah, four people just got shot.
As for arrests, police say that they are looking for three shooters, two males wearing all black and one male wearing a white t-shirt. They did apprehend one person, we're told, on Wallace Street who was inside of a Lexus at the time. Police say he was with a handgun, but they're not sure if he's directly connected with the shooting. It's going to be a very long investigation. But once again, tonight the headline, four people shot here at this basketball court around 8 o'clock, two of them dying as the result of this shooting. 55 casings found and a lot of investigation to be done this evening. That's the latest live here in the Spring Garden section of Philadelphia. I'm Greg Argos, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
Greg, thank you.